Vick, who months ago was throwing for touchdowns as the star quarterback for the Atlanta Falcons, now has thrown himself before the mercy of a federal court, admitting in court papers to dogfighting.
Hey, fellas. I got a sad story to tell you. So just sit down and listen. He can run real fast. He can throw real far. He got drafted high, bought big houses and fancy cars. Well, you know all that money, he didn't treat it right. 'Cause he spent a big chunk of it making puppies fight. He and his boys got busted by the cops. They took the whole thing down and put Mike Vick in a box. No more option out of the spread. Not now that all those pit bulls are dead. Not saying that there ain't no hope. I'm just saying don't drop the soap. You got a chance for a comeback, but let me be on the record. Killing puppies is whack. It's a shame it all went down this way. You were doing so good then. They put Mike Vick in a box. Mike Vick in a box, yeah. It's Mike Vick in a box. Oh, Mike Vick in a box, yeah. See, I was enough to know not to kill a bunch of puppies. That's just so dumb. Doggies are for loving, not for killing some. From a hokey to the pokey, it was easy to do. Just follow these steps, you'll get locked up too. One, make dogs fight to the death. Two, bet some money on it. Three, kill the ones who don't win. And that's the way it's done. They put Mike Vick in a box.